You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.